The Elimination Chamber promises high accolades to the winner. What would you say is the biggest challenge here, Byron?
There are so many, but one thing people overlook is the uncertainty. You know who your opponents are, but you don't know what order they're going to enter the match.
I always think about the relationships involved. There are no friends here, but you can form a strategic alliance to stay alive. In a match like this, you'll need all the allies you can get.
But in the end, it's every superstar for themselves.
So I guess what you guys are saying is that there isn't just one challenge. There are about a million in the Elimination Chamber.
Boom! What a suplex!
Oh!
Boom! Spikes him down.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. Chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
In the face. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
The quick reversal there by Randy. Barrage.
Vicious knee.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here?
A thunderous headbutt.
Senton, that'll take the wind right out of you.
Got the underhook.
Look at the quickness by Wyatt.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Wyatt.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Good night.
Great offense by Goldberg.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
Going to try to do as much damage to you in a one-on-one scenario. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before all the competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Back in the ring now.
Bonebreaker!
Clothesline on the back of the He has something big planned.
Uranagi!
From the Kinshasa!
Good call.
What's gonna happen here?
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Look at this.
Look out. Here we go.
450! Nailed it!
Look out!
Is he really? My God, Gold!
Look at this!
What a splash! He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
He's taking it up top.
Taking flight! Diving bodies!
Oh, look out! Splash!
Give it 5 stars. Harsh impact!
Boom!
Super kick!
His shoulders are down. The pin's broken up.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Vertical suplex! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there!
On the ball that hurts, it's a sudden stop in the end. Takedown into the knee bar.
This could be it.
Oh. Powerbomb!
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Career.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Powerbomb.
And look at the quickness by Cole Quinn.
Wow.
Boom.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Out exactly how he envisioned.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Look at this. The premier combo.
Nicely done.
Stomping. Ouch.
Look out.
Oh, my. Down with authority.
Great reflexes.
KO punch.
On the move.
Picking up speed.
Huh. Huge splash. Two count.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Lost in the corner right now. Max Handel finds the mark. What's gonna happen?
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
What a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, huge big boot.
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
He's just about there. Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better
all the way from the diving double axe handle.
action.
This is how people end up getting hurt. Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Wild outside the ring. He's got him. Styles clash on the outside.
What in the world?
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Has been eliminated.
Wait a minute. Schoolboy.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Goldberg doing it. Goldberg with a spear!
Good night, nurse.
That is exactly what Goldberg needed.
The Viper just will not die here tonight.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And it's Goldberg answering back.
And now looking to get...
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he... Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
Big elimination. Hunter has been eliminated.
Spear!
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
There's the elimination. Orton has been eliminated.
Carefully measured.
Oh, Wyatt hits
hits the mark.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
What a slam, Michael.
And he's heading back in.
Dominating cross body.
Carefully measured. That's using your head.
Oh, my God.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Down to the floor. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Carefully measured.
Oh, Wyatt hits the mark.
So precise.
Assault on the lower back. reversal from Goldberg.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
With that one,
this one is all but over. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Double axe handle smash. Finds Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Yuranagi plants him. No, oh, he's shoving it down his throat. On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match. Could be nap time. Now, and he releases the...
I question every...
He thinks he has it.